Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
You're dead.
Eclipse mercs have made it into the base.
Alright, let's see how you handle this, Archangel.
Well...
go!
Online!
Sending out the heavy mechs.
That problem should take care of itself.
We're compromised!
Through any armor.
Casualty!
Deploying incineration tank.
Right behind you.
Right behind you.
I won't go down.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side, heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
Damn it.
What the hell was that?
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
Let's split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
Morton, stay with Garrus. Keep him safe.
We'll do what I can.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
How do I get to the basement?
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
With you. With you. You bet.
Holding out, for now. Dealing with gunners would help.